During the 1997 NHRA season, there was much doubt as to whether Pro Stock would deliver the first 200-mile-per-hour pass in category history. But there was little doubt that when it happened, it would be Warren Johnson responsible for it.
Well, everybody out here is trying it. You know, whether we're going to accomplish it or not, it'll just depend on who has the proper setup for the conditions out here. It's a little humid for 200 miles an hour, but I'm sure you're going to see a couple of 199s here.
At the NHRA National Event at Virginia Motorsports Park outside Richmond, on April 25, 1997, during Friday night qualifying and in front of a live TV audience, WJ took full advantage of the excellent atmospheric and track conditions and sent the huge crowd into a frenzy when his qualifying pass resulted in an elapsed time of 6.894 seconds and a top speed of 200.13 miles per hour, both national records.
Oh, what a relief. I'm telling you, everybody's been trying to do this, and we always had a fear that somebody's just going to get one good run in ahead of us. And, man, I'll tell you, this is a relief. Kurt in the sixes first and me in the 200s, we're happy.
I just feel I'm on top of the world, and I'm sure Warren is too. It's been so hard to do that. You got to have the perfect conditions. It's probably the only shot we're going to get all year, and we made a perfect run. It was perfect.
3 years after his son, Kurt, became the first Pro Stock driver to run in the six-second range, WJ became the first member of the Speed Pro 200-mile-per-hour club and was presented with a check for $25,000.